Here is a tragedy we have to tell you about. It is breaking news happening in Fairfax County. Firefighters there tell us two people were killed in a crash that only involved one vehicle. This is on Lee Chapel Road in South Run, Virginia, where you see all of these emergency personnel. This is right where it becomes Burke Center Parkway, which intersects with Burke Lake Road. Two people died in this accident, and a third was seriously injured. We'll continue to follow this on Get Up DC.